America will build my friend.
To episode number 2 of 2016. This is NXT. Tonight we have Simon Gotch versus Darren Young. Young.
Oh,
okay. Oh. Let's go. Young versus Gotch.
I don't know his moveset. I haven't really played as Gotch.
Okay. I don't know what happened there, but. This will prove on Sunday if the Raw villains deserve to be given those tag titles. All the primetime players get the titles. Oh shit, well, obviously. What the hell? I'm looking at Simon Gotch's ring reversals. I've only had none left. I bet I didn't. Oh no, I have two. Or one.
You both have one.
How many do I start off with? Three.
How many do I have? Three.
Sidewalk slam. Oh,
thanks,
Roger. I mean, nothing.
What do they call it now?
Back move. Young's gonna jump. Lol.
Kind of a waste. I'm struggling to reverse it. What are these taunts? That was a long tournament. I meant repeat moves, sorry about that.
Boom.
Or not.
One. Two. Oh. Shall
we?
Oh. I don't know if finishes. I don't know if reversals.
Woo! For fuck's sake, mate.
Young! I don't know what this is called. It's over. They're rolling the payback. The prime time, well, Darren Young, he's not the prime time players. This is them rolling into payback.
It's disappointing.
Match number 2 is a Falls Count Anywhere match between the number 1 contender, Kevin Owens, and the...
Tyler Breeze.
He's not saying nickname. Very different superstars fighting out on NXT.
Alright.
Close line from Owens.
No.
Out.
Really?
Tyler going up. Owens is going up. A lot of Stone Cold shirts in the crowd. Wonder why that is. Owens!
Oh,
what now? A moonsault?
Can you do a moonsault?
What agility!
Oh, I've seen him.
What agility! I just realized something. Ow. Holy shit! Alright.
Bleach!
Look at those JBL shoes. Fucking beautiful.
Fuck all
Oh.
What's that going?
Owens set it up, he's not going to go through it. Oh, oh, he just went through it. Alright then.
Uh-oh.
Tyler Breeze is cornered. Evan Owens.
Did I say Evan?
No, I said Evan Owens. Kevin Owens is a man on a mission. He wants that NXT title back in his hands after getting so close at Extreme Rules and on NXT against Ambrose and then against Daniel Bryan and then Ambrose again in a ladder match.
What?
You said twice. Oh, shut up. I knew what I was saying.
Help me! Prince Pretty's getting whipped.
Don't whip.
Reversals.
Kevin Owens has decimated
Julian?
I saw it!
Julian? Why is the table up in the sky?
Look at it!
Oh no!
Oh my god! Are you serious?
Supernatural bullshit.
Oh for fuck's sake! Dollar Breeze,
you did say it's false cut anyway, I mean.
Papa Powerbomb! Kicked out! Yay!
payback.
No idea.
Nope.
That I know of.
No tag match either for me.
I got a tag match. It was a Divas match. And it was a tournament.
Yeah. Top Breeze is dead.
Kevin Owens wins.
Very easy.
The roll up. Look at a Roman Reigns shirt. And if you missed it, Raw.
He's alright, I overcome it. Kevin Owens is going to payback as the number one contender against Dean Ambrose. Is the Lunatic Fringe ready for the prize fighter?
Easy roll.
Main event time. Dean Ambrose.
Yay.
Daniel Bryan. Alright, here we go.
Whoa!
Saves of Simon Gotch.
What? What about Bray and Daniel Bryan?
I have no soul. Daniel Bryan was unsuccessful at Extreme Rules, fighting for the number one contender match for the Cruiserweight title. Probably should be doing better.
But you know, shit happens, so.
His neck. Sorry. Oh. Whoa, Bryan's back.
No.
Oh god.
Here we go.
Bulldog! Hurricane Runner! Yeah, the surfboard. Bryan's going up.
Surfboard stretch or what?
Oh.
Jerry just say a lot, I wonder what the views.
Why from
there? Excuse me, up, like up there.
Oh. That move's way too common to reverse, easy to reverse.
Eh. Could be worse.
That's a move everyone has.
What, a body slam?
Yeah, the one with the pin as well.
Oh, the pin combo, yeah.
What? Oh, I'm gonna revert. Oh.
Black reversals.
Ambrose is going up. He's so crazy. He's done the top rope. Oh.
Missile drop kick.
Weird thing is, Dan Rampart looks more crazy than Dan Ambrose does.
Yeah, if you were like watching it without knowing.
Look at them. Jesus Christ. Look at them kicks to the NXT champion.
What?
NXT champion.
Oh, kicks to the. Okay. Please, that's.
What do you think was it?
From the.
Oh, yeah, everyone won the NXT title, you know that.
Oh, sorry, I watched the product, I know.
Actually. Shades of Eddie Guerrero. Both down. The main event here for NXT. And Dean Ambrose will have a lot in his hands and payback against. Oh, Jesus. Oh, ow.
Locked up.
Oh, he's gonna shoot the fans. Oh, is he shooting? Is he shooting Bryan? Uppercut. Oh, Jesus! Oh, Bryan gets thrown out of the ring. Ow. Dean Ambrose.
Oh, wrong taunt.
Go on. Oh, got him!
Oh, damn.
Oh, Bryan's injured.
Oh, there goes his shoulder again.
Oh, God.
Better take him out.
He's down. Go on, Bryan, you can get back into this.
Ah, we knew this was a mistake.
Why don't we let him back in the ring? Vince is like, fuck, send out Roman.
I keep doing that. I'm sorry. It's so funny, though.
Ambrose is fucking lunatic. Look at him go. The rope.
Can I? Oh, really?
Yes.
Fuck.
Oh, they're counting. Oh, they.
I thought they said yes.
Oh, they're counting and saying yes at the same time. Oh, yes.
Seven.
Right,
that one guy over, that take, counts.
Take over. Corner finisher. Bryan's ready for the kick. I don't know what it's called. Bryan. Oh no! No, oh, Dirty Deeds! Oh, Dirty Deeds to Bryan and it's all over. Ambrose wins! And Ambrose is rolling to payback against Kevin Owens. Thank you for watching NXT. Tune in to SmackDown to see the continuation of the World Heavyweight Championship tournament. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed. And goodbye.
Bye.